Don't call my line again, okay?
Barrister, this is important.
Don't call my line again! Don't call my line again!
Welcome to part 5. If you haven't listened to parts 1 to 4 yet, please, please go back into my uploads, find them and give them a play, because you won't really understand what's been going on here. Still here? Okay. Here's part 5. Stand by for some laughs.
Hello?
My friend, listen to me. Listen to me.
Sir.
I have not get the number proper. You give me the number first. Listen, let me call the number for you. Don't talk. Don't say anything. Don't say any word. I didn't call. The number is 7. Is that right? Hello?
Sir, you told me not to say anything.
Yes, I'm saying if it's right, you say yes. The first number is 7. Is that right?
Here we go.
No. I don't want that.
Steve.
Oh, my God. This man is so
nervous. And, yeah. Sis. Here. Boris. Oh, here. No. Nervous.
So, sir, if you pick up the money,
you are so difficult. You are so difficult to understand somebody. You are difficult. Listen to me.
When do I get the
You
phone?
Don't listen. Listen to me. Listen to me.
Please, when do I get my money? I've sent you the
money. Yes, listen to me. I am not getting the number to answer that question now. And I want you to listen proper.
Yes, sir.
Listen proper to me so that I get number and talk to you and give you your answer. The number you gave to me, I have not get it proper. Now I am giving you myself. I want to call the number myself to you. Listen very careful. Are you there?
Yes, sir. I won't say anything. I'll keep very quiet.
Okay, the first number is 7, 9, 8, 3, 1, 4, 1, 9, 6, and 5. What is the wrong answer there? What is the one I did a mistake?
No, sir, it's all wrong. Here we go.
No. Oh, my God. No, listen to me.
Yeah.
So this man.
Nervous.
This man, you are phoning.
Yeah. Yeah. See. Who's? Yeah. Who's? Worry. No. Worries. Yes.
So, if you collect it in the morning, when do I get the 4 million, sir?
Listen to me. You are not following my instruction. You are delaying this NTCN number. You are delaying everything. Listen to me and listen to my instruction.
I'm trying my best, sir. I'm trying my best, but when do
number,
I get...
Okay.
When do I get the money?
The line is breaking when you are calling the number. I have not getting the proper...
Sir, please, when do I get the money? When will you send me the...
Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
I said the line is breaking and I want to get the number first proper. I want to get the proper number.
Okay, sir, I'll try my best. Please go ahead.
No, listen to me. Listen. Yeah. Listen.
Yes, I am listening. Please go on, sir.
Yes. Yes. I want you to call it 7. You delay a little. And you said 9. You delay a little. You take a time. You take time a little. And
yes.
You said 8. You take time a little.
Yes, I understand.
And you said 3. You take time a little.
Yes. Okay, we're going to take time a little. No problem, sir. I can do that. Right, sir. Taking time a little between the numbers, and I'll speak nice and clearly and slowly, and I will take time a little between the numbers. Right, ready? Here we go.
Nervous. Here. Me. Skis. Oost.
sir, if you pick up the money in the morning, if you drop me an email, when I can get the 4 million...
Can you believe me? Can you believe what I'm trying to tell you now? Can you tell me which of the number is missing? Which of the number I did wrong?
Well, I think all of it was wrong, sir. But if you go to the Western Union in the morning and collect it, how long will it be before I get the 4 million?
My friend, listen to me. If I don't get the number proper to you, I cannot get the money you send. I cannot get it.
Well, sir, what can I do to help you get this right?
Yes, that is a fine question. I am giving you the number you gave to Dr. Wendy. And the number you gave to Dr. Wendy, can I call the number for you? Which of them is wrong?
Yes, sir. I'll try my very best to help you with it.
Which of them is wrong? You tell me number 4, number 1 is wrong. Okay, number 7. Is that right? Hello? Hello?
Hello, sir.
Where are you? There's a lot of phone ringing.
I'm stood
close to you.
I'm stood inside the lobby of Express Funds. I'm just wondering, sir, I've had a good idea. What if I get the clerk to ring you back and get the clerk to read the number to you? How would that be?
No, I don't want that again.
Did you also hear the slip up then? He has forgotten that when the clerk read him the payment number earlier on, he was playing Wendy with his voice app. He wasn't in his Dr. Perry Patrick character. Let's see how he crawls out of this one.
What I want for you now is a phone can send SMS. Anybody can send SMS. You have the phone there. Send it SMS to me. That can resolve everything. I will call you and give you a date when the transfer will be done, if I got the number proper.
Sir, I'm just curious. You just said you didn't want it again. What don't you want again?
I don't have the number proper.
No.
The number...
No. Sir, I understand. Well, I said I'd go and get the clerk to read the number to you, but you said you didn't want that again. What did you mean?
No, like the clerk to read it again, it will look... If you are going back to there for them to read it, it will look like a different thing entirely. They are going to suspect different thing entirely. That is why.
Well, what if I get my money back and then send it from another office? How would that be?
By now? Oh, my God. I am shocked of hearing all these things. Okay, what you will do now, I believe by 10 minutes, Dr. Wendy phone will come up.
So why don't we try the numbers again? If I call the numbers out to you nice and loud and strident. So what I'm going to do is give you, if you get the pen, we'll get them resolved this time, sir.
Okay.
Here we go.
Listen to me.
Oh.
No.
Skid. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Chris. No.
Okay, sir. So if you go and collect the money in the morning, I will expect my $4 million.
Can you think and ask me if you can get it? Stop telling me rubbish.
I don't understand, sir. I really.
What I'm trying to ask you. The first of all, you give me the number. You have to ask me, did you get it now? What is wrong with you, my friend?
I'm sorry, sir. I'm really trying my best, but I don't
understand. Give me number. Yes, when you give me number, you give me the number. You ask me, did you get it now?
Yes.
Then I will say yes or no. I didn't get the number. When you are calling the number is breaking. The line is breaking. Seriously, I cannot figure any number you are saying. Out of it.
Oh, I understand. The line is breaking. Okay.
It's breaking seriously. Anytime you call the number, the line is always breaking.
Only when
anytime you are saying, okay, can you say 7? I want you to say 7.
7.
9.
9.
8.
3.
1.
So, sir,
hello?
If you... Yes, sir. I'm here.
Is the number I gave to you right now, is it the right number?
No, the number you gave me is completely wrong. I'll read you the correct number. Here we go.
4 1 yeah. Yes.
Listen to me, my friend. Listen to me, please. Yeah. Please, what you... Hello?
Where is... No. Yeah. Here.
Okay, sir, so if you collect the money in the morning...
Listen to me.
4 million, sir. When did I get my 4 million? Please tell me, sir.
I have not getting the number proper. I have not getting it proper.
Okay.
And I will want you to call Dr. Wendy by 10 minutes.
No problem. In 10 minutes. Okay, leave it with me. I'll call you in 10 minutes, sir. Thank you.
My God, this one is priceless.
Oh, my gosh. That is gold. This is gold.
Hello?
Hello? Can I speak to Dr. Perry Patrick, please?
Yes. You can speak to Dr. Perry Patrick.
Hi, I am the general manager of Western Union, Washington, D.C. And I have with me now a payment made by Mr. Prick to Mrs. Wendy.
Yeah.
Okay. Excellent. Okay. I need to tell you something. I've spoken with Mrs. Wendy before, and I know that for a fact that Mrs. Wendy and you are the same person. Nobody can fool us. Okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
You are one. You are both one. Is that correct?
I can't understand what you are trying to say. Let me talk.
I am saying you were using a software to change your ugly voice to a woman.
My friend, listen to me. You don't know what you are talking. Tell him to call Shut up your mouth. Go.
You stupid. Tell
me.
I know.
Listen to me. Okay.
I know you are.
Right now.
I know you are windy.
Right now, tell him to call Wendy. He can talk to Wendy now as I'm on phone with you.
No, you mean?
I am on phone with you.
Call you, huh?
Yes, call Wendy. Call Wendy now, I'm on phone with you. You can talk to Wendy.
Okay. Bye.
Don't cut off. Call Wendy now, and yes, call Wendy.
No, because I think you are a liar. You are the same person.
My friend, listen to me. Right now, you are talking to me. Take another phone to call the Wendy. It's better so that you know if I am one or not.
Okay. I'm going to do that. I think it's a good idea to call them both.
In calling our bluff, Dr. Perry has created a massive problem for himself. He's been called by the wily money transfer manager on playing games and playing two personas. Now, he's denied it, but he's now saying, well, if you think I'm two people, call both numbers, the number you have for Wendy and the number you have for Perry, and you'll hear them both at the same time. So we try to bring them both together, both numbers, in a conference call with us listening, and get them to speak to each other. But of course, wily Dr. Perry has another friend with him. So he gets on his app phone and plays Wendy again, and his brother pretends to be Dr. Perry, and he thinks we won't recognize the change in voice. Well, here it is.
Hello, is this Wendy?
Yes, speaking. Yeah.
Okay, just hold on line because I'm
called. It's switched off.
I'm trying to reach Mr. Patrick.
Okay.
He's not answering his phone. He's not answering. That means you and him are the same person.
Please call Patrick. Call Patrick. What is the meaning of this? Call Patrick.
Okay. If that is true, I'm gonna give you the MTC number.
Hello?
Call Patrick. Okay, call Patrick. Hello.
Okay, speak with Patrick. I am online. Speak with him.
Hello.
Is this Patrick?
Yes, Dr. Patrick on the line.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, speak with my Mrs. friend. Wendy.
Hello?
Hello. Yes, I'm here.
Yes, Wendy. Yes. And my friend, you don't worry. You just go ahead and make the payments. Everything is in order. You don't delay making the payments.
Patrick, I don't know what is wrong with all these people.
Oh my
friend. I don't know what is wrong with him.
I tell you what's wrong. You brought another friend. They're not the same voice. You idiot. You are using a software. You are, I think you are a gay scammer because no one has changed his voice to a woman.
Don't say that. This is Dr. Patrick. Don't say that. This delivery will be made.
Listen, you stupid fool. You cannot fool us. This is Western Union, you idiots. Hang up the phone.
No.
He brought his friend.
Folks, the madness continues in part 6. I do hope to see you there. Oh, and if you do like what we do, please give us a thumbs up and click on that subscribe button. And you'll be the first to know every time we upload some more audio gold.